Good day, folks. My name is Muggzie. I shall be narrating full fact today on the anshars. But before we get into it, I just wanted to make a couple of points so that you're aware. Fact, amazingly, creates all his videos on just a smartphone. That's pretty epic. Just so you're aware. The other thing I need to make you aware of is that sometimes you may hear disturbances in the noises in the background when I record, simply because I'm working from the back of my van. It's not always possible to edit this stuff out. So with that, I shall begin. Anshar, 4D humans from our future. Anshar is a unique ancient civilization from the fourth dimension. These are people of the future. In the original timeline and during the transition to the fourth dimension, they began to experience the Mandela effect. The Mandela effect is an unusual phenomenon in which a person remembers something different from how it happened. In fact, you have experienced such an event, but after a while, when you want to define it, you remember it in a different way. Theorists believe that this is a parallel universe, but it is only a theory. They may have seen the destruction in this experience, which is why they decided to go back to 200,000 BC to reach the starting point in order to maintain their timeline. But only a handful of them were able to travel to the point of origin over time. These small populations have expanded dramatically over millions of years. Their population is now millions. The greatest among them have a special ability which enables them to fly like Superman. The Anshars sleep in an egg-shaped chair for 40 minutes every day. These chairs allow them to access their own neural network. The adults are about half a meter taller than the rest of the Anshar. They are like tall white aliens and are in the second stage of growth. The Anshars had a historical connection to the ancient cities of Antarctica before the most recent change of polarity. The Anshars were one of the groups that interacted with the ancient Sumerians to help them improve their civilization after the great catastrophe that destroyed Atlantis. The life and survival of Anshars is linked to the humans of this earth, and so we act as a route for their evolutionary progress. If us humans don't make the right choice at the right time, it could destroy the future and consequently the life of Anshars. The Anshars help us make the right choice at the right time. Anshars do not have something called marriage, instead they have family groups. They raise each other's children in these groups. They also consider sex to be an exchange of energy. The Anshars live in large caves below Central America. But there are other entryways to get there. They are transported by spaceships in the form of cigar-shaped and egg-shaped craft. All of their technology comes from the consciousness of their civilization. They also have modular buildings. They have parks where many creatures that are the same as we have on Earth. Plants and fungi are their source of nutrition. They have a large garden with a large area where it grows all their food. All their food crops are grown in crystalline medium and mineral water is used to hydrate crops. They eat raw vegetables and sweet vegetarian cakes, and because of the nutrient-rich food that they consume, if you were to eat the same stuff, you'd feel energized immediately after eating it. Anshars have a place to influence thoughts and communicate telepathically with people on Earth. This room has a large number of oval chairs so the Anshars can sit on it and enter a meditative state. They are one of the best in the underground civilizations. They are with such beings as the Blue Avians and the Mika, as well as a number of red-haired giants who have also taken refuge with them. They are actually our cousins. They are trying to communicate with us after the great solar flash. They want to tell us. We are the Anshars from Inner Earth. You may know us as your human cousins. We thank you from the bottom of our hearts for your presence. We are from you. And for you, our group has evolved with you. Our group has evolved from you. We are here to accompany you to your freedom. Our existence depends on your success. The depth of our solidarity is hard to imagine. We have been out of your sight for a long time now, but that time is over. We look forward to seeing you in the near future, so we can expand our communications with you. But now we're in contact with you in the form of telepathy. We have a lot to show and teach you. In the third dimension world, your world is full of chaos and your hopes are gone. But in the fourth dimension world, the old powers are collapsing and victory has become inevitable. In the fifth dimension world, your freedom has already been achieved, and you will celebrate with enthusiasm. You do not need a Christ or a Savior. You are the ones you are waiting for. Your great need and opportunity is for each of you to realize the infinite power within you. Awaken, dear ones, for this is the way of God, for God is in you. You have been lied to until today. All good things start from within. We succeed when we balance our external aspects within our internal aspects. As you cleanse corruption and receive goodness around you, you must also cleanse corruption from within and receive goodness in your depths. These external and internal developments are interdependent and must progress together. So be your savior. Freedom, health, happiness will give you your courage and responsibility. We are by your side and ready to help you. We are now ready to talk to you and look forward to seeing you in the new dimension. That was part of Anshar's first message in December 2019. They have also been sending messages telepathically since December 2019, the second of which was in April 2020. Thank you for watching and or listening. I appreciate your time. If you enjoyed and want more of that kind of stuff, just go to Fax Channel on Twitter. You can find him by typing in at DiscoverTruth00. That's at DiscoverTruth00. Or you can find myself, Muggzie, by typing in at MUGGZIE4. That's at MUGGZIE4 with a number 4 on the end. As always, folks, be excellent to each other. Always. Peace.